好，第34条又问翻阿 QRST 咧，边款嘅细菌咧系同个真菌嘅角色好相近，尤其是咧系喺呢个物质嘅循环入面。咁你见得到啦，2014到2017年咧已经系狂出氮循环嘅。咁所以啦，成条题目咧就考翻我哋啦。喂，究竟呢啲细菌系咩先？咁啊，将头先啲 labeling 啦讲一次俾大家听嘅啫。QR 咧就系 nitrifying bacteria，S 咧就系呢个 decomposer 分解者 ，PT 咧就系 nitrogen fixing bacteria。咁而真菌其实佢哋都系分解者，咁所以答案咧就系 S 啦，就是这么简单。Question 34 is asking which of the following bacteria has a similar role to the fungi in the cycling of material. So you can see that nitrogen cycle is a very common topic in DSE MC.So for the concept checking, we need to recall the microorganism first. Q and R, they are the nitrifying bacteria. S, it is the decomposer. P and T, they are the nitrogen fixing bacteria. And fungi, they work as the decomposer. So that's why the answer is C.